I need to get warm. Jesus. Can't even feel my hands to move them. Just a wee minute by the heater. Can't feel my horns to move them. Just a wee minute by the heater. Can't stop. Shake. Fuck. Stop thinking about it. Just stop thinking about it. Jesus. Jesus. Right. Is anyone here? Hello? If there's anybody here, fucking say. Stuck fast. McLeary here?
Cass, it's O'Connor. I've got Bruce and Fergus with me. You know what's going on?
No, but we hit something. You need to get out of there.
Don't need to tell me twice. Listen, something's wrong in engineering. It's not safe. We'll go through the leg and come up through the underrick. Rennick, better give the evacuate.
O'Connor, you have to go through accommodation. It's all blocked. Do you hear me? O'Connor! Gully bulk. Christ, that stuff is rank. Roy! No, he's not here, fuck. I have to go around the crew lounge and try the galley. Please be there, mate. Trot? Is that you in there? I'm gonna get this one open. No chance. Trots!
Get it off me!
Trots, is that you?
Get off me.
Can't hear you, man. Open the door. Trots, the door's blocked. I can't get to you. What's up, wee man? Are you hurt? Jesus Christ. Jesus, Trots! Charge! No way through. they gonna open?
Hello? Bloody hellfire! Get in, quick.
Thank God you're all right. Jesus, what are you doing in here?
What do you think I'm doing in here? What the bloody hell is going on?
I don't know. People are dying, Roy.
Dead? Who's dead? How?
Douglas. Trots, I think. I don't know, it's this thing. I think it's doing something to people. I don't know what to believe, you know what I mean?
I do, I really do. I saw something out on the deck. I didn't stay to look, it just scared the shit out of me. I should barricade the door.
We can't hide, Roy. We have to get off this rig right the fuck now.
What, without Rennick say so?
Roy, did you hear Rennick? What, you think we're getting evacuated? He'd want everybody back at work if we were at the bottom of the North fucking sea.
Right. The lifeboats, then?
Aye. You stay. Barricade the door. Let me clear a path, and once we're ready to go, I'll come and get you, right?
I'll be here, don't worry. Getting some extra prayers in.
We're gonna need them.
Gaz, You won't leave me. It's bloody terrifying out there.
I'm not leaving you, pal.
I wouldn't blame you if you did, mate.
I mean, you've got all the food in here for a start. Listen, get your man upstairs on the case, and I'll see you soon, right?
Hello? Anybody in here?
Occasionally poor. Thames, Dover, Southwest 7 to severe gale 9. Occasionally storm 10. Rough or very rough. Rain, showers later. Good, occasionally poor. White, Portland, Plymouth. Southwesterly 6 to gale 8. Occasionally severe gale 9 first. Very rough or high. Rain, then showers. Good, occasionally poor. This southwesterly 5 to 7, becoming variable 4. Very rough or high. Occasional rain. Moderate or good. Trafalgar, southwesterly 5 to 7, but variable 4 to southeast. Rough or very rough.
Oh, shite! Can I open it? I'm not going back in there. Ah, stuck fast. Christ, how am I going to get down there? Chance. Fuck! Oh, come on, you're joking me. Oh, thank Christ. Here it is. Okay, right. Looks easy enough. way through. Halfway out of here. One more. One more. Right. Now the lever. Get it into position. Nearly out of this. That's just brilliant. Perfect. No fucking more.
Renick, it's me, Kaz.
McLeary, what the fuck are you doing to my lifeboats?
It's gone. It's just fell off into the fucking sea.
You must have done it wrong.
Fuck off, Renick. You built this fucking thing, not me.
Who's with you?
Roy's in the canteen. Finley and Brody are alive.
Listen to me, McLeary. Get your ass up to the chopper pad, bring anyone else you can find too, and whatever you do, don't touch this stuff all over the bearer.
I can't get back out. There's a safety door, the railings are all gone.
For God's sake, do I have to tell you how to do everything? Give the door a tidy kick at the bottom. It'll open right enough.
What about you?
Just concentrate on getting to the pad. Don't worry about me.
You see, Renick?
What?
Well, does this mean we're okay, like? No hard feelings?
Get to fuck, McLeary. And when you get back, fuck off again. I'd be happy to see you drown, but I'm not having your death on my fucking record.
Go in your cell, you old fud. Cheap bastard.
shite!
Fuck. I need to go and earn somehow. Stuff is taking over. Christ. Don't fucking fall. Don't fucking fall. What? Trots? Jesus Christ.
Hey, fuck! Fucking disgrace! All this mess! Oh!
locked.
Okay. All right. Roy! He's blocked the door. The freezer vent. Aye.
Cass, you all right? Jesus, you look terrible.
Do not go down those fucking stairs.
What the hell is going on?
Trots. I think it was Trots. No, it's just fucking horrible, whatever it is. Just stay in here and keep quiet.
Did you get to the lifeboats?
Yeah. Fuck knows if they ever work, but they definitely don't fucking work now. I had a wee chat with Rennick about it while I was out there.
How did that go?
Badly. The cunt still reckons we should get to the bird.
You think?
You got a better idea?
Cas, mate, I'm not going to make it over the deck. I'm not feeling so good, pal. I think I need my insulin.
What? You're fucking kidding, Roy. Now?
Oh, I'm sorry to inconvenience you, Mr. Bloody Fit and Healthy. I tell you what, I'll have a little chat with my pancreas, shall I, and tell it to pull its socks off.
Right, all right, fuck's sake. Could you not just eat some fucking jam or something?
Oh, bloody hell, the man's a medical genius. I'll get on the blower to Dr. fucking Spock and tell him not to panic. We've solved diabetes here.
It's fucking McCoy. No Spock. He was the pointy-eared cunt. You think you can manage to get to your cabin? You've some in there, aye? I'll get to the helipad. Make sure that cunt doesn't try leaving without you.
All right. I'm not useless. I can get there. Listen, when you get to the chopper, tell Archie to radio in the support ship. We need all the fucking help we can get, Cas.
All right, big man, all right. Just be careful, okay? My girls need their godfather in one piece.
I don't like the sound of that. Whatever it is.
I have to get across to the bird. My Christ, I can barely see the lift to get there with this fog.
All personnel, this is an evacuation order. In case I wasn't clear enough the first time, that means get to the helipad now. It's your responsibility to get there, and we will be leaving with or without you. So move it.
That bastard thinks he can fucking leave us. Neil. What the fuck happened here? Christ almighty. Kaz. Jesus, Innes. What are you doing up there? That thing will see you.
That thing? It's Muir, Kaz. It's fucking Muir.
Muir? Jesus.
No! Run in!
Christ! I don't understand, Kaz.
Listen. We have to get to the helipad, all right?
I tried talking to him, but he came for me. Like, he didn't care me at all.
It's no him anymore, Innes. Is that me you do believe? Save who we can.
Aye, you're right. But the only way up was the crew lift. He won't let anyone leave.
Then we need to get past him.
All right. I'll see you there. But, hey, didn't he be a hero if he hears me, all right?
And then don't let him hear you.
See you at the lift.
You can harm me!
Bastard, you did that!
Thank you.
Don't you dare, you bastard!
Can you get out?
No. Neural's coming at me. I just froze. I didn't care how I got myself in here, but the cargo hoist came down and we're right crabs in a creel now.
Are those the hoist controls behind the fence? Maybe I can shift it.
All right. You're a good lad, Kaz.
Thank you.
That's not it.
Who's he no deed?
Things locked.
We should go back and get them.
Like hell we should. You shot them. They're gone.
Get a move on.
Archie! Renick!
We have to give them more time. You told them to come.
What I told them is that we are leaving. And we are leaving. Now!
Medic! They're right here! Archie, stop! Wait! Wait! Fuck! You bastard! You lying bastard! Where are you going? Jesus Christ! I can't fucking die here. Christ! Zeus! Come on! Come back! Hey!
What the fuck is it?
Fuck! Fuck!
I should have kept better than to let you two out together. The two greatest minds of your generation united over a bucky. Nobel Prize committee will be warming up their checkbooks already. You seriously, seriously think if you leave the country, this will all just blow over?
No one's going to chase me out into the middle of the North Sea.
My mum always said I'd married beneath me, Kaz, but I thought you were smarter than this.
I'm fucking doing my best.
No, no, you're not doing your best. What do you know about oil rings, you roaster?
Good with the lecky.
There is houses, Kaz, flats, maybe a shop, if you're feeling adventurous.
Roy's put in a word. He said I'm up to the job.
Oh, for God's sake. Roy's a cook.
He's a chef.
He's a cook.
It's just for a few weeks. We'll just let it cool down a bit, and then I'll call Billy Chamberlain and have a word. Talk him into dropping the charges.
If you run the police, I'll give you the jail for sure. When are you leaving?
Tomorrow morning.
You are shitting me, McLeary. It's the girls' school concert.
I'm fucking scummer, Suze. What do you want from me?
I'm just saying this, Kaz. If you leave us, if you run, if you go, then we are done. You hear me?
Yeah. Suze. Fucking hell. I'm losing my mind. No fucking way.
Christ!
I'm here. Suze? Fucking hell. I'm losing my mind.